మున్సిపల్ పార్కులో శ్రీనిధి పాఠశాల విద్యార్థులచే యోగా దినోత్సవాన్ని పురస్కరించుకుని బుధవారం యోగా కార్యక్రమం నిర్వహించారు. విద్యార్థులు చేసిన యోగాసనాలు అవతల ఎంతగానో ఆకట్టుకున్నాయి. కార్యక్రమంలో పాఠశాల కరస్పాండెంట్, ప్రిన్సిపల్, ఉపాధ్యాయ బృందం, విద్యార్థులు పాల్గొన్నారు.
Good morning to one and all. This is Sanjana. This is my name is. We are celebrating the International Yoga Day in our Srinidhi Olympiad School. Yoga is very important in our daily life because we benefit from the yoga is we can avoid the back pain and all other pains. We can be healthy with the yoga. We are celebrating this World International Yoga Day on 21st June 2017. This year, the Narendra Modi Garu is also participating in the yoga. We are celebrating on the June 21st because this is the longest day in the Northern Hemisphere, and many more festivals are celebrating on this day. So, behalf of the longest day in today June 21st. In yoga, we are having Surya Namaskaras and many more asanas. If we are doing Surya Namaskaras daily, we can be healthy, we can avoid heart attacks, we can control cholesterol, BP, sugar, we can avoid all the diseases which we can get. So do yoga and be healthy. Thank you, Ananda.
Good morning. My name is Sanjana. I am from Srinidhi Olympiad School and I am studying in 7th class. Today in Srinidhi Olympiad School we are going to celebrate International Yoga Day. And today is June 21st, International Yoga Day. Today is the longest day in Northern Hemisphere. That's why it is the International Yoga Day. In yogas there in yoga there are surya namaskaralu are and many more asanas. Yoga makes our body healthy and it makes our body physical, mental, spiritual, emotional and mental. So please do yoga and be healthy. Yoga decreases all our diseases like sugar, BP, etc. Thank you.
First of all, I wish you a happy yoga day. Today we are celebrating yoga day on June 21st because it is the longest day in Northern Hemisphere. Northern Hemisphere, from Srinidhi School, we are celebrating the yoga day in Jaithyal. In Jaithyal, UNO decided that June 21st is the yoga day. Today, more than 150 countries are celebrating the World Yoga Day.